So, Cristiano Ronaldo, arguably the greatest football player of all time and an advertising machine who's helped sell more football boots than any other player on this giant football we call planet Earth. And today I wanted to test out every single boot he's worn throughout his professional career, but I can't do this alone.
So I called up Cam to dive into his boot collection and pick out all 8 generations of his material to test out and decide whether he's the greatest CR7 football boot of all time.
They look unreal, mate, on feet.
Do they?
Yeah, they look so nice.
Man, you don't really see silver boots so much anymore, do you? They're very lightweight to say they were made 10 years ago, that's for sure. If not more than that, actually, like 15 years ago now. Oh, these feel good. I feel like Ronaldo now. I've got the Ronaldo Man United shirt, like early Man United shirt. Got the Vapor Ones on.
Oh, he's off. Too quick for me.
These feel really good, you know. On to the next boot. Okay, so the Mercurial Vapor 3s, he wore these in the early days of Man United, so I've got the kit on to match. Let's put them on. Right, on feet, they actually feel pretty nice. They don't feel heavy, even though they're like 10, 15 years old, but Ronaldo wore these in his most skillful part of his career, when he was at United doing all the skills, trying to skill everyone. So it was in these boots that Cristiano featured in his first Nike commercial, those famous Joe Gabonita videos. Okay, so now we're going to recreate that famous Bugatti Veyron commercial with these football boots. Cam, you're acting as Ronaldo, I'm driving the car. I hope you're feeling fast. For me, these boots could be one of my favourites just for the sensation of striking the ball so clean. And look how nice they are.
I've got to say, I really don't like the feel of these. They're really clumpy and just stiff, and this toe's really thick. So far, these are definitely my least favourite, but looks-wise, they do look incredible.
So the next boot up is another Cristiano Ronaldo signature release. This one was called Love to Win, Hate to Lose, and it reflected his morals about the game. So overall, the Vapor 8s, definitely one of my favourite boots for feel, comfort, performance, nice, and here we go. Let's strike one, pop in.
Okay, next up we've got the Superfly 4 World Cup Edition. These are an iconic pair of football boots. You might have seen these in the Risk Everything Nike commercials, amazing commercials, lovely pair of boots. Let's get them on feet. Oh my, these already feel so much better than all the other boots I've put on so far. The collar, unbelievable. This is the first time Nike introduced the collar into football, and the comfort levels are just completely different to all the other boots. Wow.
Cristiano Ronaldo wore this Superfly in the Champions League final when they beat Juventus 4-1. I think he bagged 2 goals in that final. He had an incredible run up to the final where he scored a hat-trick against Bayern Munich. These boots are one of my favourite colourways. Jeez. This Superfly 5, another CL7 signature colourway, not much difference to the Superfly 4. I think it's time to go take some shots.
Let's take some shots. Okay, so challenge failed. Last pass maternity. You won. Known for pulling the stunts out when they're needed. And then Ronaldo!
So we also asked Cam to bring down his rarest boots of his collection, of the CR7 collection. What are these beauties?
So first pair we got here is the Superfly 5. This was made to commemorate Ronaldo's 4th Ballon d'Or. Stunning colourway and only 777 pairs created.
How much are they worth?
These ones probably reset for about £400-500.
Jeez.
And his second most recent pair, the Cristiano Superfly 6. This was made to commemorate Ronaldo when he joined Juventus, and they've done his name on the outside of each boot in that Juve font, which is stunning.
Mate, that looks incredible.
Whoa. Okay, so now it's time to choose what we believe are the greatest footboots Ronaldo has ever worn.
Have a look at them, have a look at them, boys, Ewan. Have a look at them, boys.
All right.
Yeah, I think you should,
go first. All right, I'm going to go first. Oh, it is the Superfly 4s. Look at them. In my opinion, these are the best Cristiano Ronaldo boots of all time. Absolute beauties. So, Cam, I've got my boots. What are you going for?
Key, I must be honest.
Yeah?
I'm going to have to take these off you, son.
What?
I am agreeing. I think this Superfly 4, just because of the history when it came out, it was iconic.
The commercials.
Was worn at the World Cup by all the big stars.
Yeah.
And the Superfly now is stronger than ever. We've got the Superfly 5, 6, 7. Mm-hmm. But I think this is the holy grail of Ronaldo boots.
You know what? Top three.
Top three.
Number one. Right, let's agree on a top three, shall we?
Okay,
we'll agree on a top
three. We'll agree, they're the number one.
See, if I'm actually going to wear them, I'm saying these or these all day.
Yeah.
But you can't forget about these ones.
The Vapor Force.
Iconic. Let's put them in the mix.
Sure.
You know what? Forget, in my opinion, Cam, forget them three, mate.
Forget these three, right? Right, so what are we saying? These are ones. These are number one.
If it's down to me, mate, I'm putting these second and I'm putting them third. That's what I'm doing. If I'm going to wear them, that's what I'm doing.
Right, so you got first, second.
But then, like, right, Key?
I'm agreeing with you.
I'm agreeing with
you. It's been a pleasure.